Hello, friends. We have a nice little pop-up class today, and I have a very special guest, and I'm going to have her introduce herself. So do you want to pop on in? Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Lilly.
And then where are we, Lilly?
Phoenix, Arizona.
That's right. And are you going to be helping me out a little bit today?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So we're going to do some core class together. Lily's going to be modeling in and out alongside me. So we'll have a nice little fun class, and it'll just be core as we do usually on Mondays. So Lily's dad, Chris, is a mountain biker, and we did some nice fun trails, and Lily is getting her own mountain bike, so she'll be on those trails very soon too. Hey, Rochelle. So do you see some? Rochelle wrote, "Hi, Lily." Do you see that?
Yeah.
Hey, Rochelle. So we will get started shortly. Remember, you can always do this class later on. It's saved in the IGTV. So you can do it via Instagram, or you could do it via YouTube. Totally whatever works for you. We're in Arizona, and it's pretty hot out here, right?
Yeah.
What are we saying? It's about 100 degrees or so?
It's like 114, probably. I cannot see Alexa.
So Lily says it's 114 degrees. It might be a little bit, plus or minus a little bit. But as always, whether you're joining from Chicago or wherever it is, make sure you have plenty of water and totally take your breaks and take your water whenever you need to. That's what I told Lily as well. So we will go ahead and get started shortly. I have my Nalgene. What do you got over there, Lily? Do you want to show them your water bottle real quick? Okay, so Lily is going to be drinking out of her water bottle when she needs to. So I want you to do that too.
Wait.
All right, are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
There was like a running almost light that was
weird. Oh, really?
That never happened. Well, now it's on your computer. Now.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Okay, so Lily's my little helper today. Hey, Dan Kim. All right. So we'll take a deep breath in here. As we do, deep breath in. Inhale, arms up. You follow me? Exhale. Inhale, go arms up. Exhale, twice more. Inhale, go arms up. Exhale. So good. Last time. Exhale. Hands, oh, sorry, dear. Just squat it down, little pulses. And put your hands to your heart. Yeah, sit. Sit, perfect. You have eight more. Go eight, seven, awesome. That's it. Bend your legs, sit down. Go four, three. Reach your arms over to your right. Sit. Yes, reach. Yep. You have eight more here. Continue to reach. Extend out through your arms. You've got eight, seven. Perfect, Lily. That's it. Four more, four, three. Hold your hips. Pulse out over to your right side. Reach, reach. Reach, really feel that stretch along your left side body. Reach, that's it, Lily. Eight more. Go eight, seven, six. Belly in nice and tight. Four, three. Switch your sides. Pulse your hips down. Yeah, good, Lily. Bend your legs. Sit down. That's it. You have eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Awesome. Two. Hold your hips. Pulse left, reach, reach. I don't know if you could hear Lily, but she was counting down with me. So you feel free to do that as well. You have eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Four, three, two, good. Deep breath in, inhale, arms up. Exhale, let's walk it out into a high plank. Good, find your place here. Push your chest away, you can come close to me. Hold right here, push your chest away. That's it, hips up, belly in tight. Good. Just plank taps, right and left. Right and left. Right and left. Good. Last eight, eight, seven, six. That's it. Five, four, three. Let's do shoulder taps. Switch it up. Go. Right, left, right, left. Good. Lily has a nice modification. She's on her knees. Perfect. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Come down to your forearms. Down. Can you come down to your forearms and your toes, maybe? Hold right here. We'll shift forward and back. Forward, back, forward, back. Good. Forward, back. Nice little saws. Eight more. Eight,
seven,
six, Good. Five. Push your chest away. Four. Go three. Lovely. Go for two. Back into high plank. Push it up. Good. Find your hold. Pull your navel in nice and tight. Slow mountain climbers. Right knee to your chest. Left knee to your chest. Continue to switch it out. Right knee, left knee. Eight more. Go. Eight, seven, six, five. That's right. Four, three. Cross your body. Right knee to your left tricep. Left knee to your right tricep. Continue those crosses. Good. You have eight more. Push your chest away. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Knee to your same side shoulder. Right knee, right shoulder. Left knee, left shoulder. Good. That's the way. You've got your final eight. Remember, you take a rest like Lily's doing if you ever need to, yeah? Four, three, two. Downward facing dog, push back. Excellent. Look forward, step forward. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, full. Sit down. Find your boat. Find your boat. Can you find your boat? Yeah. That's right. Extend your legs out long, straighten, and bend. I like Lily's modification, right? Hands on the floor is so awesome. That's it. Eight more. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Bend. Nice and slow. Straighten. Bend. That's it. Uh-oh. Straighten. Bend. Four more. Let's go. Straighten. Bend. Awesome. Straighten. Bend. Twice more. Straighten. Bend. Last time. Straighten. Bend. Twist right, left. Let's go. Right, left, right, left. Nice little Russian twist. Yes, I like the arm motion, Lily. You got it, girl. Last eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Drop your knees to your left. Left. Center. To your right. To your left. Left. To your right. To your left. To your right. To your left. To your right. Hold it here. Pulse up legs. Lift. Lift. Legs, knees to the right hand side. Lift. Lift. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Other side. Go. Lift. Lift. That's right. Keep going. Lift. Eight more. You got eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, come back through center, straighten, straighten. Bend it up. And go straighten. Bend it up twice more. Straighten, bend it up. Last time, go straighten. And bend, grab the backs of your thighs, roll back. Find yourself in boat. Oh, I fell down. And go back, find yourself in boat. Two more, back. Find yourself in chair, last one. Find yourself in chair. Good, bend your arms. Straighten, bend, straighten. That's right, bend your legs, dear. Yes! Bend, bend, good, bend. That's right, hands to heart, pulse down. Sit down, sit down. Weight back into your heels. Lily literally sat down. And eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Extend your arms up nice and high. Go lift, hands to heart, prayer twist to your right. Go arms up to the left. Arms up, lift. And to your right. Arms up to your left. Hold. Pick up your right knee. Up, 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 up. Up, up, eight more, go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, arms up. Go lift, prayer twist to your right. Lift your left knee, lift, lift. Yes, continue here, twist, twist. That's right. Good, eight, seven, yes, six, five. Go for four, three, two, one. Back to the prayer, I'm not prayer, chair. Hold right here, belly in nice and tight. Sit your butt way back. Hold right here, four, and your legs. Three, and two, one. Come down to flat, and up. Good, flatten out. And bring it back up. Flatten down, and bring it up. Flatten down, bring it up. Hold the flat down, go, hold. Hold right here, nice flat tabletop. Hold right here, push your butt way back. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five. Good, listen, face the right hand side. Face the right hand side, hold. Yes, hold. Hold for four, three, pulse up. Let's go, lift, belly in. Yes, lift, lift. So you're twisted again, yes? Lily, so smart, getting another drink break. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Keep your spine nice and strong. Go reach back. Reach back. Yes, go reach back. Reach back. Yeah, four more. Four, three, two more. Two, one. Good, hold right here. Eight, woo, seven, six, five. Hold for four, three. Come back through center, hold. Hold, push your butt back. So much sunscreen. Hold right here, four, three. Twist to your left, hold right here, eight. So your knees are still facing forward. Twist your torso. Pulse it up for me, let's go. Lift, lift, that's right. Lift, lift, yes. Good. Eight more, go. Eight, seven. Lily's doing a little dance here. Five, four, three, two. Take your arms, go back, center, seven, center, six, yep, four more, four, you got three, two more, two, you gotta hold, hold right here, hold, eight, seven, six, good, five, hold four, return, three, two, come back through center, hold. We have the pulse ups here. Pull your belly in off of your thighs. Ready? Let's go. Pulse it up. Lift, lift. Yes, lift. From your fingertips through your hips, think of that as one long line. You've got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Forward fold down. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, find your high plank again. Push your chest away. We get ready for some circles. Tighten up your thighs, very strong. Good. Clockwise, circle it out. Circle, nice and slow, circle. That's the way, go circle. I'm just doing circles and meanwhile Lily's doing some push-ups over here, she's hardcore. Circle, circle, counterclockwise. Let's go, circle to your left and circle. I think I'm inspired by Lily here. We're gonna do some push-ups next. Four more. It's not me, it's Lily, guys. Three, two more, two. Keep your arms narrow like this. Let's go. Shift forward, bent. Push away, bent. Push away, bent. Push away, awesome, Lily. Bent, push away, four more. Bent, push away, bent. Push away, two more, bent. Push away, last time, bent. Push away, downward facing dog, push back. Breathe, nice and easy, breathe. Now next one's kind of slow. We'll take it to three-legged dog with your right leg and then bring your right knee into your chest. Get ready, right leg up. Here we go, lift, knee to chest, shift forward, shift. That's right, right leg up, knee to chest, shift forward. Right leg goes up, knee to chest, shift. Again, go lift. Knee to chest, hold right here, pulse your knee to your chest, in. Shoulders over your wrists, in, that's right, in. You have another eight, And then this is kind of weird, but we're doing small circles with our right knee. All right, get ready. Clockwise, let's go. Circle, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Counter clock, go. Yes, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right leg goes up. Knee to chest, in. Again, leg up. Knee to chest, in. Twice more, go leg up. Knee to chest, in. Last time, knee to chest. Switch out your legs, left leg up, lift. Left knee to chest, center, that's right. Lift, kick away. Knee to chest, twice more. You got it, girl. Knee to chest, last one. Knee to chest, good. Pulse in, knee to chest, in. Push your chest hollow here. Pull your navel in tight, hips in line with shoulders, 8, 7. Get ready for those circles, right? We'll go counter clock first. Get ready, your left knee circles, out counter, 7, 6. You got it, 5, 4, 3, 2, clock, go, 8, 7, 6. Get ready to send your left leg up in 4, 3, 2, left leg up, go. Lift, knee to chest, in. And left leg up, knee to chest. Twice more, left leg up, knee to chest. Last time, left leg up, knee to chest. Good, lower your foot, push-ups, down. Push away, down, push away. Bend, push away, bend. We have 4 more here, bend, push away. 3 more, bend, 2 more, 2, 1 piece. Last time, downward facing dog, push back. So good. Look forward, step forward. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Good, arms all the way up high toward the ceiling. Good, push out right, left. Ready for some jumping jacks? Let's do it, girl, let's go. Out, out, yes. Some jacks, yes, good, awesome. Keep it going. 8, 7, 6, 5. I'm gonna try low jacks with me. 3, 2, bend your legs. Let's go, out and in. She's like, no. No more low jacks for you. Very good, out and in. You have 8 more. You have 8, 7, 6, 5. Yeah, that's a spirit, 3. Back to regular jacks, let's go. Yes, out, awesome, that's it. Just breathe, you're good, take a rest, girl. Yeah, 8 more, 8, 7. We have twists coming up next. 4, 3, twist left, right. Here we go, left and right.
Left and right, left.
Twist, twist, let's do it. You have 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, face left. Shift your body weight into your left leg. Pick up your right knee. Hold, hold. Hike this guy up. Pulse, pulse. Lift, lift. Flex your foot. Lift, lift. Separate your knees. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep your knee exactly where it is. No change, so you kick kind of forward. Here we go, kick. Yes, kick kind of forward. Go kick, go kick. 4 more, 4, 3, hands to head, 2. Good, pulse your right elbow down, down, yes, down. Flex your right foot, that's the way. Good, you've got 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Get ready to switch the sides, 2. 1, transfer your body weight into your right leg, pick up your left, get ready, 4, in 3, this left leg, pulse it up, go, lift, 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 you got it, lift, separate your knees, 8, 7, you'll hold your knee right here, in 4, 3, 2, keep your knee right there, go, kick forward, kick, kick, that's the way. Hands to head, get ready. 4, balance is tricky, guys. 3, you got it. 2, 1, elbow, pulse go down, down, yes, down. Pulse, pulse, good, pulse, pulse. You have 8 more, finish it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, that's really good balance. 4, 3, 2, 1. Land in that squat again, hold right there. Yes, hold right there, hold. Want to sit down? Bend your legs. You have 8, good, 7, 6, 5, 4, arms up, 3, 2, good. Open arm twist to your right. Return to center, open arm twist to your left. Open, return. 2 more only. Open arm twist to your right. Center, open arm twist to your left. Hold this one. Good, right elbow, outside left thigh, down. Return, bend, yes. Crunch it down. Exhale, exhale. Exhale, good, exhale. Get your elbow outside of your thigh. You have 8 more, 8, 7, good, 6, hold the last one, 5, 4 more, 4, ooh, that's on block. 3, exhale, go 2, hold this last one, pulse it, out, out, out. Keep your weight fairly evenly distributed between both legs, yeah? 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep the pulses going. You straighten out your right arm. Go, reach, reach, reach. Almost there, reach. Feel your left side oblique turn on for you. Yes, 8 more, go 8, 7. Good, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Open arm twist, arm up, twist to your right. Good, hold right here, hold 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, elbow outside. Elbow outside. Elbow. Start to turn on your right hand side. Keep going. Yes. Exhale. Get your elbow cross outside of your thigh. 4 more. 4. That's the way. 3. Get your right side turned on. Hold this last one. Pulse it. Pulse. Elbow outside. Pulse. Pulse. Again, your weight fairly evenly distributed between your both legs. You have 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes, 4. Straighten out your left arm. Continue those pulses. Go. Reach, 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 reach. Yes, reach, reach. You have 8 more. Finish it out. 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes, go 4. 3, arms up, chair pose. Go, lift, forward fold, take it down. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, find your boat again. Sit down, lift your legs up. All right, we're gonna go a little bit higher with these legs. Are you ready? Straighten out both legs, go. Straighten, and lower, inch hover. Knees in, straighten, legs inch hover. Down, knees. Straighten up, legs inch hover, hold right here, pulse it up, lift, lift, yes, lift, lift, yes, lift, lift, maybe your arms go up as well, lift, yes, lift, lift, lift. We have not done these in a very long time. We were doing V-ups next, lift, lift, lift. Are you ready for it? I'm gonna come a little bit closer. Get ready for those V-ups. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5. We'll do them slow. 4, 3, 2, take them out. Go, lift, lower, lift, 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 exhale, lift. 8 more, exhale, 8, 7, exhale, go 6. Exhale, go 5. 4 more. We got it. 4. Exhale, go 3. 2 more. 2. 1. Return to your boat. Bent legs. Hold. You got it? Hold. She's like, I feel something. Do you feel something? I feel something. I feel the heat mainly. 8, 7, 6, 5. Hold for 4, 3. Back to your knees over to your right hand side. Go pulse. Lift. Lift. Lift, yes, lift, lift, lift. 8 more, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, drop down to your forearm, go. Legs up, lower down. Lift, lift, lift. Four more, four. Three, let's do forearm plank on this right-hand side, two. Good, firm up, left arm up, hold. Hold, yes, hold right here. You have eight more. Keep your bottom shin off the floor. Six, five, hold for four, back to your leg lifts. Three, two, here we go. Lift, seven, six, five, go four. Get ready to bend your legs, three, two more, go two. Forearm off of the floor, pulse, lift, lift, yes, lift, 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 lift. Lily's hardcore out here. She's giving you some high knees right now. Eight, seven, six, five, go four. Switch it into left knee or knee to your left. Lift, lift, yes, lift, lift, lift. Remember, this is always a very good option to do knee ups. Eight, seven, leg lifts. Drop down to your left forearm in four, three, two, one, go lift. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, forearm plank, and one. Here we go. Firm up, go hold, look up, baby. Firm up your legs as well, hold. You have eight more here, back to the leg lifts. Eight, seven, six, five, hold four, three, two, leg lifts, let's go. Eight. Don't worry, I won't get you. Show me some high knees, girl. High knees. Yes. Four more. Four. Get ready to drop your knees to your left. Three. Two more. Two. Knees to your left. Pulse it up. Forearm off the floor. Go lift. 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 Knees are facing left. Lift. Lift. Yes. You've got eight more. Go eight. Come back through center next. Six. Five. Hold for four. Three, straighten out your legs, inch hover, hold, hold, arms up, hold, hold, yes, hold, hold, breathe, hold right here, go for eight, seven, six, five, it's a good downward dog, right, three, two, one, good, cross at your ankles, you're back on high plank, push, push your chest away, find your good place, belly in nice and tight, you have go eight, seven, six, we have one set of push-ups, final set. Narrow arms, eight of them, go. Bend, push, 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 four more. Four, three, two more, two. Hold your high plank, hold. Side plank, drop your heels over to your left. Right arm up, hold. Pick your right leg off the floor. Hold, eight, seven, six, five, hold four, three, two, pulse your hips, lift, lift, yes, lift, lift, good, lift, we're almost there, we're almost there. You have eight more, finish it out, eight, seven, six, five, good, four, three, two, glue your feet together, high plank, center, center, yes. Push your chest away. Get ready for side plank. Left arm goes up in just a bit. In four, three, drop your heels to your right. Left arm up. Hold, hold. You got it. Super, hold. Pick your left leg off the floor. Hold, eight, seven, six, five. Get ready for your hip lifts. Nice little pulses. Let's do it. Go, pulse, lift, lift. Lift, yes, flex your top foot, lift, lift. You've got eight, go eight, seven, six, five, go four, three, two, one, good, hold. Bring your feet together, hold for four, three, lower your left hand down, high plank, hold, push your chest away. Just like the very beginning now, we have those plank taps. So your right foot, left foot, go. Right, left, push your chest away. Left, right, left. You have eight more like this. Eight, seven, shoulder taps next. Still push your chest away. Okay, shoulder tap, right, left, go, right, left. Lily's over core class. She's like, no more, right? Eight more, eight, seven, six. We had a really stressful game of Monopoly earlier. Downward facing dog, push back. Breathe. All right, from here, look forward, step forward. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Sit down into a tiny squat. So let your heels come up, hands to heart. Really nice and tall, pull your belly in. Lean your, angle your knees downward a little bit so you can upright your spine. Hold right here, eight, seven, six. Get ready to stand with me. Go four, three, two, ready, let's stand, lift. Squeeze your legs together, lower back down, lower. Whoa, single leg business, Lily. Go lift. Keep your heels off the floor, lower down, go lower. Good, stay low, twist to your right. Elbow outside, come through center. To your left, twist, come through center. We're almost there. Go right and center to your left. Good. Over to your right, pulse it down. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Yes, pulse, pulse. Elbow outside of your thigh, find your good balance. Eight, seven, six, five. Go four, three, two. Can we try a side crow? Why not, right? Hands come down, get your leg of balance. Pick up your right leg, pick up your left leg. Hold right there, come back. Good, try it one more time. All right, so elbow outside, shift forward. Yes, pick up your right, pick up your left. Ooh, so much sunblock. And release, good, come back through center. Let's pulse left, go. Pulse, 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 yes, pulse. Pulse, pulse, eight more, go. Eight, seven, six, five, yes, four, three, two, one. So get a good shelf, right arm outside, hands come down. Let's see it, Molly. Shift body weight forward, pick up your left leg, pick up your right leg. Yes, return. One more time, try. Elbow outside, arm outside, hands go down, shift, pick it up, left leg, right leg. Yes, return, come back through center, stand it up, go, lift, 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 lower back down, lower, lower, last time, lift, lift, woo, lower, down, 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 boat, sit down, butt down, pick up your legs, let's try this. Let's finish this for 1 minute, yeah? Let's try. Get ready in three, two, one. Let's go, hold. 1 minute. We're there, we're at the time I told you. Finish it out, let's go, hold, hold. If this is super easy, arms go up, hold. If this is still super easy, straighten out your legs. We're just here for a full minute. It's okay if you topple over, no big deal. Remember your legs can be bent. If this is too much, hands can touch down to the floor as well. Hold right here. Listen, you're about 30 seconds in. This is how you finish. We'll finish together. Almost there. Yes, hold, hold. Almost there, guys. Lily's counting down real fast now. We're almost there. About 20 seconds left. You know it's for real when the music has stopped on us. Continue, continue, 10 seconds only. Let it all shake, let it all shake. We're almost there. In three, in two, in one. Awesome, cross at your ankles. Let's find a sphinx real quick, just for some stretching. How's some stretching feel like? Elbows come down. I'm snotting all over the place. Hug your elbows into your hips. Draw your shoulders back, open your chest, and really let your hips melt into the floor. You can even do a bend of your legs and just move them right to left as well. Whatever feels nice to you, open your chest, draw your shoulders back. Super good. I missed you guys. Let your legs come back down. From here, push into your palms, your fingers, and give yourself a little stretch through your front side, your abdominals. Feels good. Relax your shoulders. and gently lower yourself down. Tuck your toes in, firm up your core, push into forearm plank, and then push up into high plank. Hold for four, for three, for two, for one. Lower down to your knees. Great job. Inhale, arms all the way up high. Exhale, give me a cactus. Go chest up. Inhale, arms go up high. And push it out right, left, lower, down. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. Thank you, Lilly, for joining us. You want to say bye to everybody?
Bye.
She couldn't be happier. The grass is fake. This is what, turf, right?
Yeah,
so it stays green year round, which is kind of nice too. Have a wonderful rest of your day. I will do these pop-ups as we can do them. So I hope to see you later this week. Great to see you, Manasi, Rochelle. I will see you soon. Okay, bye. Thank you, Lilly. It says thanks, Lilly. Mm-hmm. You want to say you're welcome?
You're welcome.
Okay, I'll see you soon. Okay, bye guys. Thanks, Jan. Thanks, Molly.